couldn't deny. Obviously, the only good thing about this one is, I mean, not the only good thing, but the main good thing is, like, in the London Eye, you get packed with so many other people.
Yes.
Whereas here, they ask how many of us there are, and there's obviously just me and Mom. And you only get put in with, obviously, who's in your group.
Yeah.
Which makes me feel better, because if it was crowded by people, and obviously me not being a big fan of heights as it is, like, obviously, it's better to be with someone that's obviously not with a swarm of people that would scare them. Jesus, well, not scare you, but obviously, like,
it'd be crowded and claustrophobic, and it's not fair.
It's not, so, I mean, London Eye, obviously, one is fairly bigger than this. It's quite like a little square. And we are at the highest point, I think, guys, because they're going back down.
Yeah.
So we are at
the, just ignore the sun,
obviously. Ignore the sun, We don't want the sun to get in your camera, right?
But hopefully you can see all this. And it makes us feel really, really small at the minute in bed.
It's the sky. Right, hold on. There you go. It was off the sky. Yeah, that's kind of...
So as you can see, I still can't vlog.
You're not doing tea, folks, to be fair, Mum. And it looks like we're slowly starting to come down. If you can see, that's a bit higher than us. Not by much, but a bit higher. The thing is, looking over here, that looks smaller than us, but when you're actually close to it, that's freaking tall as any. That's higher than this. It just doesn't look it right at this moment.
So, what were you saying? So, if you definitely have a chance to come out here, and you're obviously not afraid of heights like me, or if you are, and you're with someone who's not, it is always better, company the better. To be fair, I did say vlogging's a good distraction, because I've vlogged since we've got from here. So if you vlog, like, just vlog, or even take a live video of whatever. I mean, if you have Wi-Fi out, but I think that's NASA over there.
Yeah,
I mean, obviously we can't really fully see it, but try to zoom out. So it's been a good first couple week and a half now, I don't know how these vlogs are going to go, because it has occurred to me I've only really done one proper vlogging day, so I kind of really need to get my shit together.
Yeah, she does, yeah.
Look, I love that. I'm going to vlog every day. Yeah, that's not really, happened.
But you can understand.
Yeah.
In America, for the first time, we're looking around. Yeah.
So,
finding our feet.
Yeah. But please forgive me. And sorry for the ranting before as well with the taxi driver. But I think everyone can understand that. And also my ranting on, if I ranted, this is when I go back and find out that I haven't ranted, but I'm sure I have.
Maybe just wanted to
mention about the Americans with cars. Well, not Americans with cars in general, but like, obviously crossing the street is bloody difficult for us, and I don't know how that's flipping. God. It's like, we ask someone, how do you cross the road? It sounds like a stupid question, but if you come over here,
you will
understand. And probably other people who have gone here will probably understand. But they were, it's literally
young man goes carefully.
Yeah, someone said, take your life into your own hands. So I think that kind of demonstrates
what driving's like here.
How bad it is, like, because it's unbelievable. You can cross the road, but someone from the right in the car can still freaking turn.
How's that possible?
I don't get that. Yeah, that's great. We'll walk, you can still turn right and bloody kill us. That's fucking great, ain't it? So I would like to apologise for the ranting. I should be able to vlog a bit more, because we've been to all the places and we've kind of seen them a bit more. So it should be a bit easier to be able to vlog them, because obviously I did want to see everything. Because when you see things through a camera or even a phone camera, you do generally forget. You do forget, because some things I've recorded, and obviously I remember them because I didn't vlog the whole thing, sort of thing. So
it's kind of like when they recorded the fireworks on Bedworth, and he couldn't remember what
happened. Because when he was playing it back, he was like, I don't remember that. But of course, because he was so focused on recording it, he didn't bloody remember a thing.
Wait, did that happen?
Yeah, and it was pretty. we start in 17 minutes on.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, this is kind of the view right now, and it's got, the clouds don't even look real. Like, I mean, if I zoom in, it just looks like marshmallow in the sky.
We haven't moved.
Oh, they're probably putting people on them, aren't they?
Yeah, so these are the cars, right? Yeah. Hey, you probably could see our hotel. Our hotel's down that way somewhere.
Oh look, the lights are starting to come on. I don't know if you can see that.
Oh wow!
The lights are starting to come on. If I get a better view of that, I will
take a picture.
I will take a picture of that. I have got pictures from earlier. Our hotel is like over there. It's not the big one that you can see. Or at least I don't think it is. Ours doesn't look that nice. Ours is a bit further down. I can actually see it. There's Denny's. We're behind Denny's.
We're behind Denny's.
Oh wait, they can't see Denny's. Right. You see the big building, right? There's a little yellow sign that says Denny's, which you can't read. We're actually behind there. But it's like a 5-minute walk. So we basically walk over there on the path. That's the danger zone.
I would say, if you were coming here, I would say, either learn how to drive,
yeah,
or obviously have a license and able to drive and know how to drive in America, because with the people who walk have to take their life into their own hands. So if you want to come here, please at least be considerate of walkers. I'll admit, sometimes walkers do annoy me,
yeah,
but that's back home, because we're fast walkers. Whereas we're fast walkers here, but obviously when cars
not
are
fast
little, yeah, when cars are a little bit faster, that's a little bit of a
it is quite expensive here, but it's bearable at this moment.
Yeah, yeah, it's bearable. So we're actually near the end. See, you guys are came on with us with this lovely journey here.
Thank you for joining us.
Yeah. We'll hopefully talk later or tomorrow. Tomorrow we're at both parks at Universal. And I will remember to vlog, if not I'm sure I'll get mother to remind me. Because I'll end it here, because all we've done today is this icon and
millions of swords and sea life centre.
So I'll put pictures of that below, because obviously I don't want to miss when the doors open, because I don't want to go back up.
Yeah,
that would probably scare me a little bit. So that would be it for today. But tomorrow's at Universal day one and two. Well, it is day one and two all over again, but combined. So yeah, anyway, we'll see you later.
See you.
Bye.